Welcome students, today we are going to learn how to find square root by long division method. Question: find the square root of 50625 by long division method. Solution: Step 1, place a bar over pair of digits starting from the digit at ones place, from the pair starting from unit digit. If the number of digits in it is odd, then the leftmost single digit 2 will have a bar, single digit bar. Step 2, find the largest number whose square is less than or equal to the number under left bar. Left bar is 5. Square of 2, 4, it is less than 5. Square of 3 is 9, greater than 5. So largest number is 2. Take this number as the quotient divisor and the quotient with the number under the left bar as dividend. 2 as divisor and quotient. Left bar 5 is dividend. Divide and get the remainder. 2 to the 4. 5 minus 4 is 1, remainder. Step 3. Bring down the number under the next bar to right of remainder. Next bar 06. Right of remainder. Step 4. Add the divisor and units digit of divisor. Divisor is 2 and units digit of divisor also 2. Add and write it with a blank on its right. Their sum is 4 and a blank with right. Step number 5. Guess a largest possible digit to fill the blank, which also becomes the new digit in the quotient, such that the product of new digit and new divisor is less than or equal to the dividend. Our new dividend is 106. Suppose number is 1, then product of divisor 41 and new digit 1 is 41. 2 into 42. 2 to the 4 and 4 to the 8. 3. 3 3 is a 9. 3 4 is a 12. 129 is greater than 106. So largest possible number is 2. New digit of quotient. Now divide and get the remainder. 42 to the 84. Remainder 6 minus 4 2. 10 minus 8 is 2. Next bar 25, write down right side of remainder. Step 6, repeat step 3 to 5 till all the bars have been taken up. Divisor 42, unit digit of divisor is 2. Add, their sum is 44. Write with blank. Suppose number is here 1, then multiplied by new divisor 441 to new digit 1. We get 441. 442 multiplied by 2. We get 2 to the 4, 2 4 the 8, 2 4 the 8. 443 multiplied by 3. 3 3 the 9, 3 4 the 12, carry 1, 3 4 the 12 and 1, 13. Multiplied by 4. 4 4 the 16, carry 1, 4 4 the 16, 1, 17, carry 1, 4 the 16 and 1, 17. 445 multiplied by 5. 5 5 the 25, 2, 5 4 the 20 and 2, 22. 5 4 the 20 and 2, 22. 2225 equal to 2225. So we take 5. New digit of quotient 5. Now divide 2225 by 445. We get 2225. Remainder 0. 5. 10. 5. 1. Since remainder is 0 and no bar left, therefore the quotient is square root of given numbers. Hence, the square root of 50,625 is equal to 225. Question number 2 of exercise 1.4. In a cinema hall, the owner wants to organize the chair in this way that the number of rows and columns of seats should be equal. If there are total 1849 seats, then find out the number of rows and column. Solution 2. Let the number of rows and be x, then number of rows multiply number of columns equal to total number of seats. Number of rows x, number of columns x, total seats given in question 1849. X into x, x power 2, 1849. All 2 transpose to right side. X is equal to square root 1849. Now we will find square root of 1849. Step 1, place the bar. Step 2, find the largest number whose square is less than 18 or equal to 18. 4 is square, 4 square is 16, less than 18, and 5 square is 25, more than 18. So largest number is 4. 4 as divisor and quotient. Now divide first bar 18 to 4. 4 4 is 16. Remainder is 2. next bar 49. We add 4, 4, 4, 8. Now suppose here 1, then 81 multiplied by 1, 81, 2, 82 multiplied by 2, 2 to the 4, 2 to the 16, 3, 3, 3 is the 9, and 3 is the 24. Number is 249. So here 3, new digit of quotient 3. Now divide 249 by 83. 83, 3 is the 249. Remainder 0. Since remainder 0, no bar left, therefore quotient is the square root of given number. Hence, number of rows and in cinema hall is 43. Question 3. The area of a square garden is 1444 square meter. So find out the length and breadth of that garden. Solution 3. Since the garden is a square, so its length and breadth are equal. Let the length of the garden be x meter, then its breadth x meter. Given area of the garden 1444 square meter, length into breadth is equal to 1444. Formula for area, length into breadth. X into x is equal to x square is equal to 1444. X is equal to square root 1444. Now we will find the square root of 1444. bar. Now 3 square is 9, less than 14. 4 square is 16, greater than 14. So greatest number is 3. Quotient 3. Divide 14 by 3. 3 3 is a 9. Remainder 5. Next bar 44. New dividend is 544. Divisor 3. Unit digit of divisor is also 3. 3 plus 3 6. Suppose here 1, then we multiply 1 to 61. This number cancel to this 6, 54. 6 9s are 54. Suppose number is 9. 9 9s are 81, carry 8. 9 6 are 54 and 8, 62. 621 is greater than 544. Suppose here 8. 8 multiplied by 68. 8 8 is a 64, 6. 8 6 is a 48 and 6 54. It is equal to 544. So here 8. Question 8. And 544 divided by 68. 68 8 is a 544. 8 8 16 carry 1. 7. Since remainder is 0 and no bar left, therefore quotient is the square root of given number. Hence 38 meter. Hence length and breadth of garden will be 38 meter. Thank you, students.